Let him hear it one more time, folks. Mr. Spencer Nordquist.